make the video take around Sài Gòn.
Try to sell something to you. I am student. I come here to try to practice my English. I saw it to my English teacher, and I ask you some several questions in this camera.
Okay, you can ask.
Hello.
Where are you from?
I'm from Russia.
Yeah?
Russia.
Russia, in Europe?
Hmm?
Where is it in Europe? Or can you speak for me? Where are you from?
Where I'm from? I'm from the city of Norilsk. It's northern Siberia.
Oh my God. Yeah, I know.
Now I'm living in St. Petersburg, and I think you know this city.
Yeah.
The second biggest city in Russia.
Russia. Croatia.
Russia.
Yeah, I know.
Former Soviet Union.
Yeah. How in your country, English is a first language or not?
I'm learned English for 3 months and that's all. Because learning English without language practice is nothing. You have to meet people, you have to talk with people, you have to read, you have to watch movies, listen to the music, and then you will understand English.
Yeah. And what do you think is the most important part when you learn English?
English is language with many layers. You have to know who speak with you. You have to know what to you talking to anybody, because the same phrase from man to woman, or from woman to man, or from old to young, may have different senses.
Different sense. If you ask a woman, what question I am not to even...
how old are you? As always.
It's really bad, right? It's really bad question, right?
It's a bad question for all women. Yeah. You have to know. Even for young.
Yeah. And the last question. Every student try to learn English. And they also scared when they miss a first choice, and they really scared. They don't want to come meet them and speak with them. Do you give them advice for this problem?
No, it's not a problem. You have to understand what do you want to ask and whom do you want to ask this question, because people can be tired. They can be in a hurry. They can be angry, and you can see it on their faces. So you have to first watch at the man. Then you have to understand won't he hear this question, or he won't. Because the same cases. Some questions women don't want to hear. Some questions men don't want to hear. Some questions children don't want to hear. So
yeah.
It's just a practice and life experience, nothing more.
Yeah, thank you so much for interviewing. Thank you. Have a good day.
See ya. Мой английский не лучше, чем его английский. Так что гордиться нечем. Madre Dios, Saigonos. Забавные девушки. не только у нас не берегут историческое наследие.
Bởi chúng mình sao sáng hôm sau